Yo, good morning, man. I just had a quick question, all right? How is it that Chris Rene did not win X Factor? Come on, all that talent, but all the judges, he is like the most original. He is like the best entertainer since sliced bread with Swiss cheese or something, or grilled cheese sandwich. He's like the man. Come on, man, listen to the way he would sing his songs with depth. How did Chris Rene not win? Come on. Hey, little homie, won't you tell me what you're sipping on while you sit there get your drinking on?